like, all right, I'm gonna leave. And so on my way out, I saw this Ramones t-shirt that had the iconic logo on it. And so I was like, I'm just gonna talk to this guy and just maybe like charm him out of it or something. And just, I literally set up the microphone, set up the camera. And so when he said his name, I was like, all right. But then as he began to tell the story, I was like, holy shit. Like, so now I'm like, okay, I'm talking to some, like I'm actually talking to the guy. After the interview, I was so amped. I just kind of like put it on a hard drive. And I noticed he was kind of like, what I would say, under the weather. And so I was just kind of like, I don't know what I want to do with this. I don't know what I want to do with this. So I sat on it for like 4 years. And then recently, something 8 months ago, I decided to start a podcast. And then he came to mind. And so like his birthday's coming up October 13th, I believe. And so I said I'm gonna dedicate this episode to him. And so I pulled out the audio and showed the footage. Because I seriously didn't know like how to approach it. I just wanted to be very respectful. You guys are in charge of the legacy, I just want to donate it. It's yours. Like, you can do whatever you want with it. So, like, I don't, you know.
Nobody got business. Paper, he was just a paper and put it in. And of course, he had to be music related.